change of plans here. There is a dredging job, and we are planning to. It's quite a bit of a haulage. The tip is quite far, so we were planning to do wheel dumpers to take the silt away, but we got caught with rain, and the field are so wet, the dumpers don't want to go anywhere. So we're gonna take the silt out on side for now, because we're already here. You know, get the silt out of the pond, and later on in the summer we'll come back with a normal digger and the dumper on a weekend or something, and we take this stuff away. But there's no other way for now.
Right, so as you can see what's going on here, yesterday I pulled up behind the digger all that solid stuff into one pile here, because we haven't had a dumper yesterday, so it's got delivered last night, and I piled it all up here and kept the water out of it, so it's nice, it's really nice and firm, and started to loading it out. As you can see, I've got a hole in here, but I don't want the water to come in, so I jump into the amphib, and from that corner I start hammocking it into the hole, fill it up and keep the water out. Yep, there it is.
These are the old ones.